Roswell Park and the Centro de Inmunología Molecular have launched the first ever joint biotech venture pairing U.S. and Cuban partners. It's called Innovative Immunotherapy Alliance. Dr. Thomas Schwab talks about the pipeline of new drugs.
There is a whole pipeline of new and innovative drugs out of the Center for Molecular Immunology. We decided to focus on the four most promising drugs at this point. We realized that immunotherapy has completely changed the way we treat many cancers over the past 5 or 10 years. There's no question about that. We also know that immunotherapies, when they work very well, but they don't work in every patient. We hope that adding some of these drugs that are completely novel drug class, essentially, to the currently existing immunotherapies may either improve the immunotherapy's efficacy, or it may expand the number of patients that would benefit ultimately from immunotherapy in all different kinds of cancers. Simavax is one of the more exciting drugs on the current cancer landscape. Simavax has been used in thousands of patients worldwide. Simavax was reported as part of a very well-recognized and well-published study, a phase 3 clinical trial in Cuban patients that demonstrated significant clinical improvement at minimal toxicity. Now, the key to Simavax is that it really has never been given to American patients until we opened our phase 1 clinical trial here in Buffalo. High-dose interleukin-2 plays a major role in metastatic kidney cancer. It actually can cure patients. However, it comes at a significant trade-off because side effects can be significant. So if you can now develop a drug that has the same clinical effects but has minimal side effects, you can all of a sudden increase the benefit for patients significantly. And that's what we hope to do with this interleukin-2 family drug. And then there are two compounds that I'm personally really excited about. One is called VSSP, which we don't really understand how it works, but we know it plays a major role in amplifying immunotherapies. And so we're in the process of trying to figure out really what's the mechanism of action of this truly novel drug. The other one is another novel immunotherapy that targets something called gangliosides. We don't really have any anti-cancer drugs targeting gangliosides at this point, so we hope to take this further because gangliosides play a major role in many cancers. As a scientist and clinician, I firmly believe in the scientific potential that these drugs from Cuba represent. My job and Roswell Park's job now is to get these drugs, this potential of changing cancer treatment to American patients. And that's what Innovative Immunotherapy Alliance is all about.
For more information, call 1-800-ROSWELL. That's 1-800-767-9355 or visit roswellpark.org/simavax.